Strategy, y'all.
Yeah.
Alright guys, this is a snowboarding trip starring cast, me, Anwoo, Gabrieto, Davey Bretto, and Lucas, whatever his last name is. Yeah, right now we're gonna go to a diner and get some pancakes, some big old chocolate chip, big fluffy pancakes.
See you there, guys!
What happened to the other spot though?
There's just hella people waiting.
We walk in, we just stare at like 10 people just sitting there. All of them, like, they're not getting their food today.
Yo.
Yeah,
do what do I look like to you? Yo. What does this mean? BLM.
Let him go. Don't make him nervous. So turn around.
Why are you guys just recording?
I need a spot. Yo,
he's going to failure.
Nice.
Yo!
Alright, hold up. I'm beating my meat.
Yo, I'm not going while you guys are in here, bro. My dick is too small for that shit.
I need napkins, bro.
Yo, you're gonna wipe your dick.
Yes.
Yo, he's gonna wipe his dick.
Yo, get the yo, bro. Leave me alone, bro.
What if you back to the clip of you like slow motion it?
Huh?
Catch one frame of his dick.
You don't gotta watch that. What?
Yo, why this is, this is my house tour.
You know, house tour.
Right here.
Oh.
My
God.
Yo, got warning.
Yo, think about the grind we have to do if we have to like pee in the middle of the night.
Yo, what if you like sleepwalking, you just fucking fall off and die? Yo, Lucas. Yo, oh God, bro, you're acting like a fucking black monkey like me.
Yo, I hear someone else in the house.
Yo, haunted house.
All right, we're on the mountain. There's no dumbbells, no bench press, just straight snow. And Gabriel Barreto with his Ralph Lauren underwear.
Yo, why you gotta do that?
All right, you ready, Muddy?
Ready.
Okay, Muddy. Okay, Muddy. All right, babe, your turn.
Man, I can go without an army, you know what I'm saying? I'm really like that shit, man.
Funny stuff, I get like a fucking gang member, bro. Like, I'm literally just a guy from the burbs.
I got chrome on my body.
I'm the man with steel.
Alright chat, this is how you snowboard. First we gotta put on the tights glove, as you've seen before. Now, we stand up on our board. We wanna face where your lead leg is. So, I like to skateboard with my left leg leading. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna hop. Alright babe.
Hey, we're gonna do a 180. We're gonna do a...
Hey, nobody says south. Your senses, they're strong, right? Your senses, they push you towards things. Just like the set, like...
A shower? So I'm the last one to take a shower, right? Because I'm a generous guy like that. I can, like, I have patience and stuff like that. Like, you know? And I come out and all the three of you guys are just watching Trend Twins, like, max volume. Just, like, in a daze. Like, they were just, like, they weren't, like, talking about it. They weren't, like, yo, these guys are, like...
Yo, we were witnessing history.
It's, like, just blasting Trend Twins.
All right, yeah, it's good.
Set it up,
yo, what if it's Brand?
Yo!
Alright, wait, another wish.
Yeah.
Yeah. Shout out to the homies for popping out, you know what I'm saying? Nature Gang.
You good?
And wait. Action.
This is the final result I got. I went from raw to just burnt and raw. So I just gave up and I'm just eating.
What are these?
I'm not even gonna call them pancakes.
But they're protein?
Yeah, protein.
This guy had fucking three of them. How do you manage to do that?
I'm a full grown man.
Bro said, we'll make them big like you did make three mega pancakes. So for everyone.
And I ate them still.
Exactly. So why are you telling me don't make them big? I'm trying to make like enough.
Because I don't factor in the whole game, sort.
Damn, that's not a real man though.
Yeah, you should.
A real man would.
You guys are complaining like, oh, it's good.
Yeah, right.
So, okay, they're not going to eat them.
At least I tried. I made three raw pancakes. So the options there.
I made
there.
Three good ones. Well, I made one good one.
Oh, and no one was there to know.
Did your body know how many nutrients are in all that syrup?
Doesn't care. All I know is this barbell. This is barbell pull-ups.
This is day three. We got someone dead. Is he even here? Oh, shit. I lost track of time. Yeah. He's not here. What happened to him?
Yo,
this is not consent.
Why didn't we do this last night?
For breakfast, too.
Yo, alright, bro. You're lucky I don't Sean O'Malley you, bro.
I just turned 22 years old. Looking back on the past year, many might look back and say it was a terrible year, but I personally think it was one of the best years I've ever had in my life. I learned so many things about myself. A lot of us in our early 20s have this habit of putting things off. We cope with failing at keeping good habits by saying, it's okay, I'm just young, I have plenty of time left. But the problem is, we don't feel a sense of urgency to succeed. We rather feel numb than to push ourselves every day and then feel like we aren't accomplishing our goals. We convince ourselves that time is on our side, we don't need to hurry. But by doing this, we hold ourselves back from even reaching anywhere near our full potential. We might have a good week here and there, where we get a lot of shit done, but then the following week comes by, and we don't even come close to what we have done the past week. So then boom, we fall back into our slump, and say, next week, I'll do better. Then the cycle continues. But there has to come a point in time where we say, nothing changes if nothing changes. If you don't make an emphasis on not only taking that first step, but to take that second step after, then you will just be in this forever loop of never truly getting better, wasting time, just letting every day slip by your hands. You will be 25 or even 30 and look back and regret never truly working hard enough to reach your goals and aspirations. My best advice is to live for the future version of yourself and let that person be your ultimate judge. Living for the future version of yourself empowers you to make choices that are aligned with your values, aspirations, and long-term goals. It's about investing in your own growth and happiness, knowing that the decisions you make today will shape the person you will become tomorrow. So if you're listening to this message, just know that as long as you work hard, as long as you truly get up in the morning and get straight to action, everything you've ever wanted in your whole entire life, it will all come true. Just please, you know, I know, everyone knows what you truly are supposed to do at this very moment. So please, do yourself a favor and do those things. Do that thing that you've been putting off for so long, because that thing will make you the most happiest you've ever been. Thank you for listening, for watching. I love you. Think about the scenery.
It's cool. It's cold. Cold as balls.
Should I just yell?
Yeah.
No.
Ah!
Yo, I can't pee, bro. Leave.
I'm not here.
Oh. Bro, I barely even need to go pee.
Just focus.
There's nothing that's gonna come out, bro. Like, give me a little drop. Yo, I might fart. Yo.